uncomparable. This fact is shown graphically by the much larger expansion of the earnings and the market price of Rock Island Cayman that accompanied the moderate rise in gross business during the 5 years following. The situation in 1927 was substantially the opposite. At that time, Rock Island Cayman was earning proportionately more than Union Pacific Cayman. But it would have been equally fallacious